It's like a simple trial and error approach. And this can also cause some training and testing skill issue, because only a small staff.
Of the space.